The Enforcement Directorate on Tuesday summoned renowned painter Subhar Prasanna in connection with the multi-crore Sharda Chit Fund scam. Subhar Prasanna has been interrogated by ED earlier regarding his dealing with Sharda's chairman Sudipta Sen. The CBI last week arrested TMC MP Srinjoy Bose in connection with the scam. Party MP and Prime accused Kunal Ghosh was hospitalized earlier this month after he allegedly tried to commit suicide in jail.
Powered by NNIS.